What's up, Douie? Oh,
shit. Sound already trying to make another video.
Oh, yeah. So I was chilling the other day, and I was, you know, having a good cookout with my boys, you know.
Okay.
Douie and Louie, which I'm Douie. I was, yeah, I'm gonna cook out with my boy Louie and
Billy and Louie.
Yeah, and I was flipping my burgers, and then all of a sudden he came up behind me, and you know what he did?
What?
He flipped the burgers for me, and I was like, whoa!
He came up behind you and flipped the burgers for you. He came up behind you and flipped your hamburgers. Why?
I mean, my own hamburgers, Dad. I mean, he took his spatula and he flipped my
burgers. Do you even know how old Douie is?
Wait, Douie. So I was playing in the preschool room with all my boys, all my homies, all my Louie. My boy, Louie, what? You never got where you need them. Anyway, so I was playing with Louie the other day, and I had my building blocks, and I was building a humongous house, right?
And he wasn't sharing?
Yeah, I wasn't sharing with nobody. Okay, I gave Louie like 2 blocks, but yeah. And then Louie, all of a sudden, he just gets angry. I mean, I'm like, what's the problem? I'm almost done with my castle.
You shared it with 2 blocks.
Yeah, well, I mean, come on. He had 2 blocks. You best be satisfied with that, right?
Yeah.
And so I was about to finish my castle, right? And he just whips out his block and he just pegs my castle down. And I was like, what you doing, Louie? Couldn't believe my eyeballs, and all my block went tumbling down. And I was like, oh, this is war. And so I whipped out my plastic sword, and we had a duel for the ages, my man.
Oh, wow. That's cool. Mm-hmm. That's crazy.
We were like, ting, 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 ting. And then the teacher broke it up, and I was like, I was not getting out about
that. Oh, wow.
Yeah.
What did the teacher say?
Yeah, she said, mind your manners.
And what else you do?
And then later, we ate our lunch, and I was eating my mac and cheese, and then the bully came over, and he spat my food, and I was like, well, okay then. You wanted your food for you?
You don't want your peace treaty here. Here's some food in your face.
Yep.
Stop throwing them potatoes.
Scooped up some potatoes and went, but in the back of the head, he went straight on the floor.
Oh, shoot.
Yep.
What happened to him?
Bloody nose and everything.
Oh, wow.
Yep.
Went to the hospital then.
Yep. And the teacher said, good job, Shani, you deserved it. Yep. That was the story.
But that's not Douie, this is Douie.
Well, when Douie gets rowdy, he starts talking.